who would not rather have the fame of Archimedes than that of his conqueror Marcellus. A quote from William Rowan Hamilton.